وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Today we're going to speak about someone very famous. Very, very, very famous. Every Muslim knows him. Every Muslim loves him. Abu Huraira, the father of the kittens. Huraira, Hira is a cat. Hira is a cat. Huraira is a kitten. And it's the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam who saw him, looking after kittens, feeding them, carry them. He told him, you are just the father of the kittens now. And it stuck to him. And many people don't know his real name. His name is Abdurrahman ibn Sakh radiyallahu anhu. He is from Yemen. And he migrated to, he became Muslim in Yemen for a long time, but then he moved to Medina with his mother in maybe the 7 years of Hijrah, 7 years after Medina, subhanAllah, only 4 years with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And when he came and saw how amazing the community is, how, he missed Badr and Uhud and Hazan, he missed so much. He says, and he took on himself, he says, I will be with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam 24 hours. No work, no home, nothing. I'll be staying in the masjid. Every time the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam around, I'll just be next to him. I want to memorize everything he says. I want to learn everything he does. SubhanAllah. It's hard for a human to do this. It's really, really hard. So he asked permission from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the Prophet said, yeah, you can stay in the masjid, no problem. So he was the leader of Ahlul Sufa. He was the Amir of those people who stay in the masjid. They have no place else to stay. He had a place. His mother have a house. But he will be in the masjid. Till one day he said to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Messenger of Allah, I just want to remember everything you say. My aim is to know and to remember, never to forget everything you say. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, open your thawb. So open your thawb. And he made dua like this and says, take your thawb back. Just. And he says, wallahi, from that day, I never forget anything the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says. SubhanAllah. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, his mother was not Muslim. They came to Medina, he's Muslim, she's not. And he keeps on giving her dawah. He keeps on saying, Mom, this is Islam. This is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This, look at the Medina. Look at, here's what he say. Here is what he tell us to do. And one day he kept on giving da'wah. She actually said a very bad word. She's really got angry at him and she cursed him and cursed, the Muslim. Abu Huraira was so scared for her, terrified. Maybe something can happen to her. He ran to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, very upset, very sad. The Prophet, what's wrong? He says, my mom, I tried to give her da'wah, invite her to Islam, and she, today she said something very bad. What the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam do? He raises his hand, and he says, destroy your, what do Allah say? Destroy the mother of, what do Allah say? What the Prophet says? She's cursing, she's a bad woman. No. He says, Allahumma ahdi, Abu Huraira. Oh Allah, guide her, open her heart. Abu Huraira goes home and he says the door was shut. Normally the door you can, it's his house. What? She's having a ghusl inside. She's washing inside like somebody getting ready for a party. Ghusl. She said to him, wait, don't come inside. And he says she put on what the Muslim woman put on for prayer. And when he opened the door, she said to him, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. The dua straight from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mosque. He rushed back crying again. Abu Huraira. What? Why? First time he was crying because he's very sad. Now he's crying with joy. He's rushing like, so fast to tell the Prophet the good news. And he's crying, saying, Messenger of Allah, Allah, answer your dua immediately. Make dua for me. Make dua for me. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made dua, lots of dua for him. And he says one of the dua, Allahumma habib ubaydaka hadha lil mu'mineen wa ummuhum. O Allah, make your servant Abu Huraira and his mother beloved to the believers. Like, what a dua. So what a dua, subhanAllah. The dua is to make the believers win. Every book, he narrate more than 5,000 hadith. 5,000 teaching from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam to reach us like as if we can hear it from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu lived to become not a homeless Ahl al-Suffa, live in the masjid, he became Amir al-Bahrain. You know the Qatar and all this country? This we called Bahrain in old days. He was the Amir of this country, subhanAllah. This is how the Prophet ﷺ prepare and bring people up. And these are the Sahaba, and these are our forefathers, and this is what, the one who brought Islam, and these are the true Muslim. We don't, you know, Ibn Mas'ud, he's another Sahabi, we tell a story one day, inshallah. He says, إِن كُنْتَ مُقْتَدِيًا فَلْتَقْتَدِي بِمَنْ قَدْ مَاتْ فَإِنَّ الْحَيِّ لَا تُؤْمَنْ عَلَيْهِ الْفِتْنَةِ. If you're taking a role model, take role model from those who passed away on the truth. Not the living one. You take example from the living one, you don't know. Maybe they will change. Maybe, yeah, they're still alive, they can change. But look at Abu Huraira, look at Abu Umar al-Khattab, Az-Zubayr, Sa'd ibn Mu'adh, all this name we say, these are role model. Not the one they show on TV, online, and in Egypt or Pakistan, all this country. These are not the Sahaba. These are some people, they have agenda. These are some people who have some crazy ideas. This is not Islam. Islam is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his students, his companion. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather us with them in Jannah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala strengthen our iman, increase our iman, protect our iman. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless all of us and our families, to protect all of us and our families. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to gather all of us with Abu Huraira in the best place in Jannah. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. Wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad. Jazakumullah khairan.